Go Country 105. That was Rascal Flatts with Life is a Highway. Bookie, that song, first of all, we haven't heard it in a long time.
I know, it's such a great, I felt bad up on the list. I'm like, man, that's such a great song.
It's pretty cool. It reminds me, too, of a country music conversion that happened.
Yeah, so when did you discover you like country music? How did that happen?
I've always thought it was when I started working here, but then when I started working here, I started realizing all these songs I'd liked since high school were actually country music songs. So I would say probably high school.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
That's funny. So my roommate several years ago, he was not a country fan at all, and I was like, dude, you gotta just go to a show. It's so much fun, so much fun.
Okay.
And so I had a girlfriend at the time who somehow had a connection to the Rascal Flatts. I forgot what it was, but we go to a Rascal Flatts concert down in Irvine. And we go in, and we had a meet and greet because we knew about it. So we literally just got there. We had to race over for the meet and greet.
Right.
My roommate did not have the meet and greet. We only had two passes. So he was like, I'm good. He's like, I'll just, you know, catch you here and get back. First country show ever. Not a country music fan at all.
Uh-huh.
It takes us probably 30 minutes. We wait in line. We do the meet and greet. As you know, it's like they take the photo and you're out.
Right.
We're back out. Within that time frame, he was like, got it. I am now a country music fan. So that was the last show in Irvine. I forgot what year it was, but that was all it took. He was sold.
Oh, that's pretty fun. I mean, that's a good show to go to get hooked on it.
Not too bad. Not too bad. I forgot who opened up, but somehow I don't think it was 100% about the music.
Okay, then. I was going to ask you about the Tim Hardy band that opened up.
Yeah, music wasn't even in my head at that point. I was not doing it at all, so kind of funny how it works.
And actually, speaking of the Rascal Flatts, I believe I read that Jay DeMarcus in the group is actually going to be having one reality show.
With the same one.
Yeah, I'm starting. And he's actually been to this other show on the USA Network.
Right now. Thank you. STD. Frank.
Yeah.